The government or the district administration is not paying anything extra to the caterer to provide food in this plate. At the same time, it is not that it was a lavish dinner. It was a routine dinner when the chief minister is on tour that is given to the entourage that will be there with him. All these rumors about the hiked bill or the huge bill, I think is unfounded.